Welcome to the 3D modeling video series. This tutorial summarizes the explicit Boolean cutting and merge operations available in Build3D. These tools will be used to add a toe drain to the model created in the Imprint Boolean Operations tutorial. In GeoStudio, we will consider the three-dimensional dam created in the basic sketch features and Imprint Boolean Operations tutorials. In the preceding tutorials, we generated the dam geometry, applied materials to the domain, and used the imprint functionality to divide faces for applying the reservoir boundary condition. Material properties and boundary conditions were created in the Define Materials and Boundary Conditions dialogs using the same method as for SEEP-W analyses. Let us launch the 3D editor by going to Define, Launch Build3D, or by clicking on the Edit with Build3D icon in the top toolbar. Say we want to assess the impact of a toe drain at the base of the downstream side of the dam. To create the toe drain, click on the front plane and select the Sketch icon. Change the view to orthogonal for better visualization of the sketch plane. Select the Line tool and draw a rectangular polygon with the coordinates 35.5, 35.6, 38.6, and 38.5. Press OK to save the sketch. Right-click on the new profile appearing in the design history and rename it to Toe Drain. We now want to extrude the toe drain sketch so it runs beneath the entire dam. Select the extrude icon while the toe drain profile is highlighted. Right-click on the default slice generated in the extrude editor, select Edit and change the slice distance to 50 meters. You will notice that a new solid representing the toe drain appears in the geometry list. To update the mesh, we will press the Generate Mesh icon. In the mesh view, we can see that the toe drain solid has cut out the portion of the foundation solid where these two solids overlap. Build3D has a sophisticated set of rules that govern how materials, boundary conditions, and mesh are generated. If we do not specify any Boolean cutting or intersection operations explicitly, then Build3D will clean up the geometry by following implicit Boolean rules. In this case, the toe drain solid is last in the geometry list, and later solids trump those earlier in the list. Back in the geometry view, if we were to drag the toe drain solid to the very top of the geometry list and regenerate the mesh, we now see that the toe drain disappears because the foundation solid governs. Implicit cutting is extremely powerful, and so we must be aware that it is always active in Build3D. This could cause an issue when modifying your geometry after a model is set up. For example, if you modify a point in the very first sketch of the dam cross-section, the solids are regenerated, and any previous ordering is lost. However, instead of relying on the implicit Boolean operations, we can use the explicit Boolean operations in the Cut feature to explicitly define how solids intersect one another. To do so, select the Cut icon. The Cut editor provides a choice of 5 Boolean operations with 2 sets of inputs, bodies A and bodies B. We can specify multiple bodies to be represented by A and multiple bodies to be represented by B, such that the intersection operation is performed on many bodies simultaneously. Under bodies A, add the toe drain solid, and under bodies B, add the foundation solid. We will use the first cut option, as we want body A, the toe drain, to govern over body B, the foundation, where they overlap. After pressing OK and regenerating the mesh, we see that the toe drain solid exists even though we moved it to the top of the geometry list. This is because we used the explicit Boolean operations to define how the toe drain and foundation solids intersect one another. If for some reason we wanted to merge the toe drain and foundation solids, we can use the merge functionality in Build3D. Click on the merge icon in the top toolbar, select these two solids, and press OK. If we want to undo this action, simply right-click on the merge item in the design history and select delete. Let us apply the gravel material to the toe drain solid. We are now ready to solve our updated analysis. Thanks for watching and enjoy using Build 3D.